Well, right now, the Carmel Police Department need your help in identifying theft suspects. Need you to take a look here at your screen. Police say these people are the suspects in the theft from Meijer on Carmel Drive. The theft happened on August 1st at 11:30 p.m. We know some of these pictures are kind of grainy here, but if you do recognize either person, please contact Carmel Police.